Whilst he was saying these things to them, behold, a ruler came and knelt before him, saying, my daughter has just died, but come and lay your hand on her, and she will live. The man has become the doctor himself. He gave Jesus the prescription. He said, you, Jesus, come. When we get there, don't talk. I don't even want you to talk. Lay your hand. What kind of faith is this? No, somebody, you've got to tell me. A dead person, lying lifeless, and a man can know and see that in this man lies the glory. In this man lies life. All I need is for life to touch the dead. And when life touches the dead will have life. And I know that as long as I believe, my faith will be rewarded. Somebody show me where Jesus is. Somebody, I want to see Jesus. Somebody, I want to locate Jesus. And when I locate Jesus, this matter will come to an end. And he walked gallantly, and he met Jesus, and he said, sir, oh sir, hear me. I don't need you to talk. I don't need you to preach. I don't need you to command. Lay your hand. Lay your hand.